Quincy Art Association will be having its annual Spring into Art members only exhibit, which usually takes place in April. However, this year we've been moved up to May. From the 5th of May through the 28th of May, we will be exhibiting about 70 pieces of artwork, all submitted by about 30 to 35 members of the Quincy Art Association. The exhibit is now called Spring into Art. We changed the name several years ago and we're sticking with it because it's very appropriate. For media, we have oil and acrylic, we have pastel, we have drawings, we have mixed media and collage, black and white photography, color photography, and clay and sculpture. We don't usually start off with a theme. We like our members to be freeform and exhibit their creativity, so we try not to pigeonhole them with a specific theme. We actually have a combination of our old standbys and new members that exhibit at this show, as well as the Arts Fest in September, and we're very pleased about that because we're consistently now bringing on new members and younger members to the Art Association. On the 19th of May, we will be having our award ceremony. We like to do this every year. It's done in the Richardson Room. We provide refreshments and we give out the awards to the winning artists. We have our judge come the day that we hang the artwork. His name is Jeff Freelander. He's a very talented artist. And he will determine the categories based on the number of entries per each medium. And we award anywhere from first, second, third, and two honorable mentions to maybe just one first prize and an honorable mention or two. Of course, depending on the number of entries per medium. In addition to our meeting, our ribbons that we give out, we also give out small cash prizes. We have a group of members actually that are calling and looking for their call for entries well before the show even starts, because they want to get started on their piece of artwork. And then we have a group of artists that they go through their inventory and they say, this has not been on exhibit yet at the library, I'll submit this. My favorite pieces will probably be the ones I submit. I have a collage of the Titanic and a black and white photograph that I'm submitting. It's open to the public. It's up and running for the whole month of May, and it's accessible every day that the library is open.